Today, Spangler Candy Company is cutting the wrapper on its new Bitto Honey production facility. Spangler Candy has been family-owned and operated in Bryan since 1906, of course known for making their Dum Dum suckers. Well, the company bought the Bitto Honey brand in November of 2020. After the wrapper cutting, there will be tours open to the public of the new production area. Then Senator Sherrod Brown will stop by to take a tour of his own and talk with employees.